Hi, welcome. And today is a bit of a follow-up video from our last one on how to set up our wizard on our Hi Look DVR. Okay then, so what this video is basically for is if you have received the DVR from us with a pre-installed hard drive, we would have set the DVR up just to look like it does now. Or if you followed our video on how to set up the wizard, this is exactly how your DVR should look. Alright, so now we're just going to show you a couple of tips and tricks to get your cameras to the maximum resolution you can and to get as good a picture quality you can for your recording. Alright then, so let's start off with the monitor resolution. Okay then, so make sure you're in expert mode. So up here on configuration is where we are now. You have easy mode and expert mode. We prefer the expert mode here. So make sure you're in expert mode and you get to see all the extra features. So you'll see here HDMI VGA resolution. Okay, so what Hikvision love to do is put the lowest resolution as possible. This makes it more compatible with the monitors out there. But it does give a pretty low picture quality. So what we recommend is find out your monitor resolution. Ours is 1080p. And set it to the resolution on your monitor. This is just our 4-channel DVR, which only goes up to 2K, but in the 8-channel and 16-channel in this range, it will go up to 4K, and fully compatible with 4K monitors. So, yeah, we're going to go set this to 1080p. I would do it here, but it's going to mess up the video recording. So you guys can go ahead and do that at home, and when it asks you to apply it, just click on yes. And you'll see the pitch quality would dramatically increase for this. Okay, so now we've set our monitor resolution, we're going to enable DST. DST, if you don't know, is daylight savings time. So when the clocks go forward and backwards, you lose an hour, gain an hour, it was going to automatically do it for you. And that's perfect. So we just keep it like that. Okay, then. And don't forget to click on apply afterwards. Okay, now that's set up our DVR mostly. Now we're going to look at our camera. Okay, then. So we're still in the configuration, we go to camera and then display. Here we have our camera plugged in, it's still in its wrapping, so ignore that picture quality, it's just for testing purposes. Okay, and one thing you guys might not know is, if you go to the camera parameter settings here, you can see the resolution of the camera. Okay, so what Hikvision love to do is their 5-megapixel cameras will come preset for 4-megapixel. This again is a compatibility reason, because 4 megapixel is more compatible than 5 megapixel with their DVRs. So just in case yours is 4 megapixel maximum, then your camera's going to work. But obviously we have a 5 megapixel DVR, we want the best picture quality possible. So now we're in display and our form, we just click on 5 meg, click on apply, and there we go, we're going to have 5 megapixel quality. Let's just give that a go. Okay, it takes a bit of time. There we go. And now it'll be viewing 5 meg and recording in 5 meg. Okay, so that's a couple of basic tips. Come back, join us soon. Cheers, bye bye.